Krishna, the embodiment of love, was born in Mathura, and Janmashtami, the birthday of Lord Krishna, is celebrated with devotion and enthusiasm all over India. His life is a model for the people. Seeing Krishna as a perfect personification of divinity, hundreds of people pray to him, chant his name, meditate on his form, and try to put his teachings into practice. Krishna means to attract, and so his life has inspired a treasure house of poetry, music, painting, sculpture, etc. His life is a source of joy and inspiration for people from all walks of life.
मधुबन में भले कान्हा किसी को पी से मिले, मन में तो राधा के ही प्रेम के हैं फूल खिले। किस लिए राधा जले, किस लिए राधा जले, कि न सोचे समझे, किस लिए राधा जले, किस